Big Cat TV plus one today.
Yeah.
Pastor Reacts, Pastor Andy with you, Big Cat, and this guy right here, Diego. At least it's not radio, because in radio, they, if you don't talk, they can't hear you. Here, at least they could see you if you don't talk. So we got crossfade colors.
Yep.
And hey, this is a two-way conversation, so please like, subscribe, and comment. It always makes me happy when people write on there, I don't know if you're going to read this, but blah, blah, blah. We read them.
We do read them.
We read them. We text message back and forth. I say, can you believe somebody said that about you, Big Cat?
That's all right.
And then, you know, it's bad. Sometimes we remove comments. If they're completely just negative, I remove them. Did you know I do that?
No.
Oh. I don't want Big Cat to get his feelings hurt. All right, Crossfade. Do you know this band, Diego?
I do not.
Okay.
Rocker? Rock?
Yeah.
Rock, yeah, rock, yep. So what do you think so far? Put Diego on the spot.
Can you guys hear it okay?
I can hear it.
Well, all right. At least he's painting life in colors.
Oh! See, I knew that Diego would bring a... Yeah, I didn't even think about that. At least he's colorful.
Yeah.
Or whoever this song's talking about. I was just thinking about how many different behaviors are possible out of the same person. Like, you can do such a good thing in one moment and then find yourself doing something that's so horrible in the next. And life is just like that. It's that whole thing about how many choices we can make. And we get to make good choices. A good person can make good choices, and a good person can still make bad choices. And a bad person can make good choices. And there's all these varieties of choices that we all have. And yeah, they impact people.
Yeah, this song just makes me think, like, from outsider's point of view, like, you see somebody hurting, you know they're making these mistakes,
mm-hmm.
and they're just crying for them to, you know, you can do better. So.
Yeah. Well, yeah, so I guess I didn't even look at the motivational part of this, which is telling somebody, you can do better. You're not in a good place right now, but you can do better.
Mm-hmm.
You can shine more than you are. Shining on.
It makes me think of, like, Hercules. You know how you got, like, Hercules is the main character, the guy that's for good. And then you got Hades, who's got, like, multiple levels of, like, colors. Like, how he's just being bad.
So this is Greek mythology?
Yeah, it's like someone, like, I feel like he's angry at somebody for, like, picking a character from the cast, you know, like, who wants to be Hades?
Mm-hmm.
Nobody.
Mm-hmm.
So he's just, like, really upset that someone's changing colors like that and being deceptive, because that's, like, the role, role of Hades is he's, like, stuck in his own head.
Uh-huh. Interesting.
Trying to always make deals with the heroes or, like, people.
Uh-huh. I was, you know, I wrote down, I kind of think in a way this song is pastoral because it's basically in a really gentle way. I know the emotion is there, so it doesn't sound that gentle, but the way that this person is correcting or trying to correct the other person's behavior is really kind of gentle. Like, you can do better. This, like, we, as a pastor, you'd call it like admonishing someone, like saying, hey, you've had a better standard before and now you're so low, but I know that you can do better. And yeah. It's an encouraging song.
Mm. Yeah, that's why this band reminds me of Shinedown a lot.
Mm.
Like, Shinedown got, I mean, they got bigger, but CrossFade, they kind of just faded out.
No.
But, from music side, this very, like, hopeful song.
Yeah.
So
I like how there's a lot of empathy, like feeling the emotions of the other person in this.
Yeah.
It's just a really heartfelt desire to see someone else do better. And I like it. I think it could encourage somebody.
Yeah, I agree so.
Well, like, subscribe, write some comments. What do you guys think about this song? Big Cat TV, Pastor Andy, Big Cat, and Diego with us today.
Yep.